The Premier will ask the police commissioner to consider a crack crime squad for the Gold Coast after a string of violent robberies. But the tourist strip isn't alone. There were four terrifying robberies in Brisbane overnight.
14 robberies in just 8 days, all on Brisbane's south side.
I think it's a lot of it's drug related.
Last night, service stations at Belmont, Fairfield and Cooper's Plains were hit, then a fast food store, all within 2 hours.
The ones last night, we don't know whether the original one's doing it, but it quite possibly could do strike again, yes.
Staff at the Runcorn Pizza Hut were packing up for the night when two men, one armed with a knife, forced their way inside. They escaped with cash.
It's very petty. These businesses are where they are vulnerable, so obviously they don't hold a large amount of cash, so these amateur criminals are really not getting much at all.
It's a worrying trend that's stretching right across the southeast. After a string of similar robberies on the Gold Coast, the Premier is now considering a specialised hold-up squad for the region.
It's something I'll talk to the Police Commissioner about. I'm very worried about what we're seeing on the Gold Coast.
But the Retailers Association says that's not the answer. They say the courts are too soft on offenders. They want the government to introduce mandatory jail terms.
Police are urging workers to be careful and warn against fighting back.
These recent ones overnight, there's been knives presented, so you certainly wouldn't encourage anyone to fight these people.
Nikki Hayden, 10 News.